in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God our Maker, Maker of colour and texture, of sound and quietness, and the restless beauty in all living things, we praise you. God our Maker, Maker of granite and mustard seed, of grey cloud and starlight, of earthquake and heartbeat, we praise you. God our Maker, Maker of all that is unseen, of all that has been, of all that words could never capture, we praise you. God our Maker, fathering history, mothering creation, parenting earth's peoples, we praise you. God our Maker, we, the children of your love, the creatures of your kindness, the guardians of your creation, we praise you. O Lord, our Heavenly Father, almighty and everlasting God, who hast safely brought us to the beginning of this day, defend us in the same with thy mighty power, and grant that this day we fall into no sin, neither run into any kind of danger, but that all our doings may be ordered by thy governance, to do always that is righteous in thy sight. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
How lovely is your dwelling place, O Lord of hosts to me. My soul is longing and fainting, the courts of the Lord to see. My heart and flesh, they are singing for joy to the living God. How lovely is your dwelling place, O Lord of hosts to me. Even a sparrow finds a home where he can settle down, and the swallow, she can build a nest where she may lay her young. Within the courts of the Lord of hosts, my King, my Lord, and my God. And happy are those who are dwelling where the song of praise is sung. And I'd rather be a doorkeeper and only stay a day than live the life of a sinner and have to stay away. For the Lord is shining as the sun, and the Lord, he is like a shield, and no good thing does he withhold from those who walk his way. How lovely My soul is longing and fainting, the courts of the Lord to see. My heart and flesh, they are singing for joy to the living God. How lovely is your dwelling place, O Lord of hosts, to me.
John the Baptizer appeared in the wilderness, proclaiming a baptism of repentance for the forgiveness of sins. And people from the whole Judean countryside and all the people of Jerusalem were going out to him and were baptized by him in the River Jordan, confessing their sins. Now John was clothed with camel's hair, with a leather belt around his waist, and he ate locusts and wild honey. He proclaimed, "The one who is more powerful than I is coming after me. I am not worthy to stoop down and untie the thong of his sandals. I have baptized you with water, but he will baptize you with the Holy Spirit." In those days, Jesus came from Nazareth of Galilee and was baptized by John in the Jordan. And just as he was coming up out of the water, he saw the heavens torn apart and the Spirit descending like a dove on him. And a voice came from heaven, "You are my Son, the Beloved, with whom I am well pleased." This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, brothers, let's go down, come on down. Come on, brothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, fathers, let's go down, come on down. Oh, fathers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, mothers, let's go down, come on down, don't you want to go down? Come on, mothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray.
starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sinners, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sinners, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way.
God of new beginnings, you long for us to live in love and justice with our neighbours, with friends and strangers, with people everywhere. You call us to be just and loving in our working, in our shopping, in our caring, and through our prayers. Jesus, you were a storyteller. You talked about money, wages and taxes. You told stories about integrity and forgiveness. You helped people who were in trouble. You listened to people who were sad. You call us to live as you did, to listen to each other, to be forgiving, and to love our neighbours as we love ourselves. Holy Spirit, we are discovering what you ask of us. You are wild and wise, and you speak the truth. You challenge and comfort us. You breathe life into us. You shout in the streets and whisper in our ears. You remind us what Jesus taught and practiced. You take us to task. You tell us to turn around. You call us to walk in love's way. Holy Trinity, God's love in community. Every day, in all our living, help us to say yes to you. Amen. The blessing of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you and with all the people of the world, today and forevermore. Amen.